Welcome to Kimber Bushcraft. Nice to see you. And as you can see, the snow is gone in Denmark. We have had temperature that melt the snow during the week, so I'm very happy. And now I'm in the spot where I'm going to make my camp. And you saw how I removed some bushes. There's a lot of bushes out here, and it has thorn on it, so it's very difficult to walk around here if they are here. So I remove it all and preparing the site for my Lavo tent. I'm not putting it up today. My goal is to clear the ground here and then make a fire pit. I found some stones about 100 meters away from here that I'm going to collect and bring up here and make my little fire pit. So I'm looking forward to that. And before anyone mention it, I forgot to bring my security goggles or glasses with me. So I know some of you will notice that and maybe make a comment about it. I'm sorry I forgot that. I used my reading glasses instead and nothing happened. Thank God for that. Yeah, and I decided to make a series out of this and I would like to call it Kimber Camp. Of course, because it's Kimber Bushcraft and this is my new camp. So the series will be called Kimber Camp and this is number one. So I hope you'll find these videos interesting and see how I progress in making my camp just as I want to do. Yeah, and this is the area where I'm going to set up my tent. The tent is 3 by 3 meters, or it's round, but it's 3 meters in diameter. So I'm thinking of putting my tent up here, someplace, and I think the entrance will be here, and perhaps my fire pit over here. I'm not quite sure, I have to figure it out exactly, because when the fire pit is sticked, I have to use it that way. So now I'm going down. There is some stone I will find and bring it back here in my car and carry it up the hill and beginning to make my fireplace here. I'm very excited. Finally, I've got my own little forest where I can build my Kimber camp. It's so great. And I'm so grateful for that. And I want to share this with you in my series. because these little stones are made of flint, I can't have them in my fire pit because there's a risk that they will explode when they get hot. So I have to remove all the small stones.
Wow, that is hard work, I tell you folks. And I didn't bring enough water so I could make my coffee. So I have to drink this for not being dehydrated. But of course, I brought my whiskey. And it is also nice to drink without coffee. And my little kuxa. Skål. Nice. Now I'm going to put the stones down and make the wall in the fire pit. And finally I have to come a little bit more sand in the bottom of this fire pit. We'll see. Anyhow, I think I have stones enough, so I just have to do that, and when I'm finished with that, I'm driving home, because I have some other stuff I have to do this weekend, besides editing this video. So, skål! Well, yes, now I'm finished for today. You can see I made my fire pit, and next time I'll make a pole here and something over it. And the reason why I've made it rectangular is because I can cook two things, a kettle or a pan. And here behind that is where my lavabo is going to be. Right in front of the door to the lavabo, and here I will make a little wall of wood to reflect the heat towards me when I'm sitting behind that. Very cool, I think. I'm really looking forward to get further here, but as I said before, I have to go home and do some other stuff. Well, thank you for watching Kimber Bushcraft. I hope you like this little video and the beginning of a new series called Kimber Camp. I'm looking very much forward to that and to make some other stuff than I usually do when I'm out in the forest. And I hope you too. Well, this was all for now. I hope you're having a nice weekend, and I hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye and take care.